Guess who came back? How about that? Okay, beside that weird intro, guess who's back, guys? So basically, as per usual, I only bring Yuiro back for some weird reason during the months of December and January, because winter months, I really should cosplay him more throughout the year, but I don't. But he's back, he's here, and we're going out in public with him. Basically, I asked a couple weeks ago if any of my friends, like I finished, any of my friends would like to go in public cosplaying with me and go ice skating. I'm a very poor planner, so even though a bunch of people said they would come, only one person could come because it's like the weekend before finals. So basically, my parents are home and I gotta like go. But basically, I'm going ice skating with a friend in public in cosplay, and they're also gonna dress up. So I'm very excited. We gotta go pick her up and then go. And then yeah, but ice skating out in public is in Yuiro. Yeah. I kidnapped someone. I was like, what? Not actually. I don't know. I also didn't realize this was rollerblading, not ice skating.
It'll be fun.
It's fine. I didn't. I can't see anything. This is fine.
Oh my god.
We'll be fine.
Bend your knees.
Hopefully, if I don't see something if I keep doing this. I'm okay. Got this.
Kim Possible can do anything, guys.
Even roller skate. Woo! Delicious. I'm not gonna fall, I promise. I'm doing fine. We're doing fine. This is not what we expected, but it's entertaining. Nonetheless, we both almost died. Okay. California.
So we're surrounded by palm trees covered in Christmas lights. It's a week for Christmas, and instead of ice skating, we're rollerblading.
In my defense, I thought ice skating was you. It's fine. This is
too hot.
It wasn't it like 37 degrees all week?
Yeah.
In the morning?
It's like
Maybe, yeah.
We just talked about this.
Context, we're doing Wizard of Oz for our musical with you. And one of the dances is Jitterbug, and we're all really excited about it. And we're talking about how we should do Jitterbugs on roller skates, and we talked about that yesterday in theater. What friend would I need him? Okay, I can't skate now. I got it. I'm fast. Where's Red when we need him?
I know, right?
He's so excited about the Jitterbug. Our faces when I came on, I was just like,
family just put their tree up.
Oh my gosh, that's super cute. This sun is like a light in my eyes, but it's a tree. Also, we are little children. Eh. Oh, it's gone.
We should take a photo when it actually looks pretty.
Yeah. Be not afraid.
You are pregnant, Barry.
You're pregnant.
The son of God.
Son of God.
That's what shoot up. That's Gabriel with this.
Oh man.
Oh,
we're out. Oh, I thought that was. Oh, dude, I think someone's legs are sticking out of it.
Oh! I think that's meant to be Santa? That's meant to be someone from the show that we're doing.
Wizard of Oz. Why is it not focusing? Yeah. Look at this. It's a Wizard of. Oh, I almost said Wizard of Oz house. It is not Wizard of Oz.
Nope.
It is Nightmare Before Christmas. And I am a smart child. I blame this on you. Dude, the duck! The duck! The killer duck!
Oh my gosh.
Sophia, it's the killer duck!
Oh my god.
It's the killer duck!
Oh my gosh. I'm looking at it from
Wait, I want to look at it from.
Oh god.
It's the killer duck! It's the killer duck! It's like. That's terrifying. It's not too. It's Zero's house, dude! Wait, now we gotta wait. I'm going around. Zero's over there. Hold on.
I never watched
Nightmare
Before Christmas.
I
can sense a brand.
How have you not seen Nightmare Before Christmas?
I haven't watched a lot of stuff.
Clearly. Dude.
He's my son.
And I love him very much.
I got a pin of him from Disneyland and then I lost it. But I love him. Look at that.
I think that's Jack. Oh, Sophia. Sophia, he's haunting you for not watching his movies.
What's your response to getting haunted?
Okay.
We're throwing stuff at this now.
Oh, did you?
I'm
over. I'm
not.
I put a frying pan. The nose.
Oh my gosh. I should have been Varian now.
I love it here.
Did they make those little baskets?
The like sun, the lanterns.
I love that so much actually.
Oh my gosh, wait, this is my favorite tree now. The biblical angel has been knocked down. It's a Girl Scout camp!
What?
It's on Villa.
I can't zoom in.
You okay?
It's on Villa. I was just like, oh yeah, this is fun. And then all of a sudden I'm just like, you're like, oh, it's on Villa, and I went. It's an awful.
I am so mature.
My wake is not cooperating today.
It's a beautiful building.
Oh, it's a theater. Cami performs them all the time.
Look how pretty it is. It's where my friend performs.
I just saw to see Wizard of Oz there. They also did Wizard of Oz. I'm not kidding you. It's out too for a dilemma of it's 8 days till Christmas. I'm now going through a crisis.
Bears! One of them, two of them, are stripping.
Okay.
This video is going to take a more serious turn for a bit because both me and my friend experienced something while we were down there that I think is really important to share with everyone. And before we begin, a quick trigger warning for mentions of violence. If you can't tell what's going on, basically a protest started walking through where we were, and this protest was for what was happening in Iran. And if you don't know what's happening in Iran, here's a quick summary. So the whole protest, both in Iran and all around the world, started September 13th, 2022, when Mashi Amin, I'm probably saying her name wrong and I really apologize, a 22-year-old woman was arrested by police for violating Iran's strict dress code, which requires every single woman to wear a hijab or a headscarf. And it is said she was beaten with a baton and later passed on. That's a very quick summary. But basically, that's after that day, protests have been happening all over Iran, but that's become unsafe because people are disappearing. People are getting arrested and locked up in prison for months on end and passing in prison. People are being offed by police. Internet has been shut down. Social media has been shut down. And that's all happening in Iran right now, basically. I explained that the best I could. If you are confused or have any more questions, I'm going to put some resources down below of what's going on in Iran, how you can help, and even some creators on TikTok I think you should check out. But this experience was really powerful and really reminded me and my friend of what's going on in the world and how we need to stay informed of what's happening so we can try and help any way we can. But yeah, this is your daily reminder and my daily reminder to stay informed of what's going on in the world, stay educated, and do your best to help everyone as best you can.
It's fine, everything is fine now. And now we go. And now we tell story of what happened. I felt bad that she gave us candy. I was like, you don't need to give us candy. We're gonna post it anyway. I'm posting it here. I got what I get. I got a Kit Kat. It felt so awkward, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I didn't hear her ever. So I'm like, huh?
Huh? No, but she was super sweet. It was here in my mouth.
Great.
It's like great.
Okay, so this intro, oh, hello, okay. This intro is like 2 weeks later-ish because finals caught up to me, so I had to get ready for that, and then I also just completely forgot to film an outro. So here we are a couple weeks later. Overall, that day was really fun despite us realizing they got rid of the ice skating place and it was actually roller skating. I'm not mad, shush, but it was overall really fun and it was actually really cool to see that protest happen because I always see that all the time on social media, but it was really cool to see one in real life and see all these people come together and fight for the same thing. It was just really cool to see and also a reminder that stuff is still going on in this world that we need to fight for and protect. And yeah, I'm gonna link a bunch of resources down below because I think it's really important. But yeah, thank you to my friend for coming with me and dealing with me putting a camera in her face all day, but also it was really fun to hang out with you and I love you very much, and whenever I get this posted I love you all very much as well. So yeah, keep on blossoming my blossoms and I will see you next time. Bye.